Hello, Canada. We are trying to inch our way back to normalcy, and a great sign tonight. Yes, fans are in attendance at Scotiabank Arena for the first time since March 2020. And the faces say it all. They're expecting nearly 10,000 fans here. What a difference from May 31st, the last time there was a game here in Toronto when Montreal completed its shocking series comeback in Game 7 versus the Leafs without any fans in the seats. Tonight, we start a new season, a new chapter in the Toronto-Montreal rivalry. And with that, welcome to another year of the NHL on Sportsnet. Great to have you along. Thank you for allowing us into your homes. I'm David Amber. Exciting times here indeed. I hope you had a great summer. Your summer was probably pretty good, but maybe not quite as good as the Tampa Bay Lightning. My goodness, what a run it's been for them.